Never seen any player in the entire country play as hard as I will play the rest of the season.